6 firefighters injured this afternoon in a fire in Brooklyn. Newscopter 7 was over the scene on 71st Street in Bensonhurst, where the flames damaged at least 3 homes. It's not clear yet where they started, but many were in the attic space, which is why there were so many firefighters on the roofs of the homes. 5 of the 6 injured firefighters were taken to the hospital.